J.R. Richard.
That one is knocked into left. It backs up Campana. And he tracks it down right in front of the 376 mark. And Brown has to hurry back to the bag. Tony Campana out there in left for the first time in a long time. And he's able to back up on.